Watch how Chinese cheats the world.
Tropical island of Saipan, a U.S. territory. Just 4 hours by plane from China, it is popular with tourists, no visa required. But an under-the-radar industry is attracting a different kind of tourist. The man you see here is a kind of handler, hired to help these pregnant Chinese women have what they call an ABC, an American-born Chinese baby. I know everything you need to know about having an American baby, he says. You're in safe hands. It is a profitable business, and it starts back in China. We're in central Beijing. We're at a regular office building, and we found an address for a birth tourism agency. It should be inside. They're not hiding anything. It's out in the open, so we're going to go check it out. Our producer posing as newly pregnant, this travel agent selling Saipan like a five-star vacation. Brochures touting high-end accommodation and top-of-the-line medical care.
Are these actually the doctors in Saipan?
Full packages start around $27,000, promising social security cards, birth certificates, and most importantly, an American passport, instant citizenship for the baby.
So this is a business contract?
We didn't buy the package, but we're told it's easy enough to go on your own. So we did. Within hours, brokers on the ground vying for our business. One, showing our undercover producer places to stay, selling ocean views, offering cooking, laundry. Her clients, getting ready with baby bathtubs and strollers. Local records show the number of ABC babies has skyrocketed from just 8 in 2009 to 282 in 2012. A full 71% of babies born on Saipan are ABCs. While not illegal, critics point out,
when they become of age, they can apply to bring their families into the United States.
We asked Saipan's representative to the U.S. and he told us they're aware of the issue and have asked the Department of Homeland Security for help.
We're trying to fix this and we want to make sure that this small problem remains very small.
But back in China, business is booming.
Happy clients, right?
Gloria Riviera, ABC News, Saipan.
Hook or crook, get American passport.